Introducing the challenger from Texas, weighing in at 224 pounds, Ken L. Williams. Introducing the champion from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the FCW Heavyweight Champion, Rick Steiner.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
These guys are gonna need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Let's take a moment to talk about this challenger. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
Oh, win here would be monumental. Adding gold to your trophy case is the goal of every superstar and diva.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Ray.
This should be over.
To potential injury there.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
And he powers out. I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Back now inside the ring. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
He's not exactly popping up.
That's what the average holds true. Here's a cut.
Sometimes all it takes is a punch. Or in this case, repeated punch. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
The challenger not in a great place. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
And Michael, we got a cover.
An impressive strike there. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than a takedown.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Drop him.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle.
A concerned look on the face of the champ.
He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
I take it. And he fights his way out. Chipping away at the midsection. There's no telling what's going to happen here.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. You know what this is?
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
The champion retains. The champion retains. And there's your winner via pinfall.
And what a spectacular win for the champ.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.